This local sports report is brought to you by the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association, celebrating their 70th anniversary this season. Waterloo Minor Hockey is proud to provide fun, friendship, skill development, and a positive hockey experience for all ages, from beginner hockey to major midget. For information on their programs, camps, and more, check out waterlooMinorHockey.com. Introducing the Waterloo Minor Hockey Teammates of the Month for March. In the Major Pee Wee Division, Jacob Fielder from the Mountain Wolves. This award is presented to the player showing sportsmanship and character in the rink, classroom, or community and has a positive influence on their peers at school and in the community. Here is 519's interview with Jacob Fielder, the Major Pee Wee House League Teammate of the Month. The Waterloo Minor Hockey Association has announced their most valuable teammates for the month of March, and Jacob Fielder is the winner in the Major Pee Wee Division. You play for the Mountain Wolves. Jacob, congratulations, first of all. What's it like for you to be a teammate of the month?
I'm really excited. Like, I've seen the nominations before, and I just never thought I'd win, and I think it's a cool experience, and I want to thank my coaches for nominating me.
Who are some of the people that have contributed to your success on the ice, whether it be the coaches, whether it be your teammates? Obviously, your parents are a big part of it too, right, getting you to the rink. What do you like most about hockey, and who are some of the people that you'd like to thank?
Well, probably my favorite part about hockey is like that it's like a team sport, and you can have one dominant player, but they're not going to carry you to the win. And I don't know, like, I think my mom's really been really supportive in helping me play hockey.
I had the opportunity to see you play at the Waterloo Rec Complex. You scored a nice goal, which is cool to see. What do you like most about the game? What are some of the things you enjoy the most? You know, you're out there, you're playing, you're working hard, but the camaraderie amongst your teammates seem to be pretty good too, Jacob.
I don't know. Yeah, I think I like playing the game, but, you know, I also like chilling in the dressing room, you know, just talking with my friends, stuff like that.
Who is your favorite NHL team and why?
The Bruins. I don't know. They've just always been a good team.
The big bad Bruins. Is there a favorite player that you've got in the NHL? Somebody that you kind of, I don't know, you look up to and say he's really great to watch?
Oh, yeah, Pastel all the way.
Very nice, very nice. As part of this relationship between the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association and the Kitchener Rangers, Jacob here gets to go to the Ranger game on Friday night when the Rangers play the Barrie Colts. You will have the opportunity to sit in a private box at the Rangers game at the auditorium. What do you think it's going to be like watching the Rangers and the Barrie Colts on Friday night?
I've never been in a box, so I'm really excited, and I've seen the Rangers play a few times this season, and they look pretty good, so can't wait.
Congratulations, Jacob, on being named a Teammate of the Month.
Thank you.
That is Jacob Fielder, the Major Pee Wee Teammate of the Month in Waterloo Minor Hockey, and for more information on this program, you can check out waterlooMinorHockey.com. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.